Now we're going to learn about if statements. If statements are a fundamental part of learning to program. They help a computer make decisions. All computers use if statements, including my phone. For example, when I unlock my phone, it runs some code that says, if I enter the password correctly, then unlock the phone. Otherwise, it shows an error message. You can use if statements in your code to make Steve and Alex react to what they see in the world. For example, if there is a rock in front of them, they can turn left or turn right if they run into a tree. In this case, we don't want to fall in the lava. It's easy to plan for the lava. We can see it on the screen, but what about the lava we can't see under the stone? After we mine the stone, we'll need to check if there's any lava in that place before moving forward. If there is lava there, we want to place a stone in front of our character before we can move forward. That way, we can safely move on. Time for more mining, and remember to use the if statement to watch your step.